Okay, everybody, I want to do a little bit intro on some advanced things that we can do in a map. So I thought I'd show you guys the map first. Interestingly enough, this is almost a perfect layout to my property where I live. And if you're new here or you don't know who I am, I actually work with horses primarily, but used to code primarily. So now I do both primarily. This is pretty close to being an equal amount. And as you can see, there's a lot going on here. We've got trees, we've got bushes, we've got a couple of capture spots. Here we can see this here is what is called a capture area. And we've got one at each end. We've got a little cart, and we've got a spawn location. We've got weapons. We've got over here a fire. So if you want to heal up, you can heal up. And then llamas, lots of llamas, because those represent the horses that we have here. So there's a llama there and a llama there. And all of the bits and pieces that you put in, they're essentially all in the content browser or content drawer, whichever we want to call it. There's another fireplace up here. We've got a jump mat, or actually, what is it called again? This one is called a crash pad. So we've got an ATV over here. We've got a motorcycle spawner over here. We've got a car spawner there, a truck spawner there. And then, of course, another golf cart spawner here. And then, again, our capture area. And the capture area is for something kind of interesting. It's not capture the flag. We actually do, let's go see, down in the middle of the arena. Oh, by the way, there's a sniper rifle here. Because we got to do some sniping. We're going to be playing Capture the Cabbage. So we thought we'd make it a little bit more fun. Capture the Flag is so common. Over here is a pumpkin rocket launcher. And so there's a variety of weapons in the game that make it a little bit more fun. There's also a couple of Easter eggs in here that I'm not going to show. When I finally get my creator code, I'm going to release this map out into the wild. And people will be able to play it. It's essentially Capture the Cabbage. And we're going to talk about how to capture a thing. It doesn't have to be a flag. You can do anything you want. It just has to be a Fortnite prop, essentially. So we chose cabbage because it would be funny. And it's sitting inside of this prop, which is a planter. The planter is actually just buried in the ground. See, it goes in quite a way, so it looks like it's sort of sitting there. And then the cabbage goes on top. Lots going on in here. Obviously, lots of trees, lots of geometry. It is good to have a pretty good GPU to be running this, CPU as well, obviously. Oh, and another really cool thing is we've made ponds, and there's a pond and a pool that is like a sploosh pool. It's regenerates your, you can see the geometry moving up in there. It regenerates your shield. So there's a couple other new little tricks that I want to demonstrate on how to go about doing. So hopefully this has been a little bit interesting. If you have any questions, you want to know something very specific about anything I've shown you so far here, let me know anytime. But overall, this is an incredibly fun map. See, over here we have another truck. You see there, that's a semi-truck. And there's another car over here. Anyways, I'm going to leave it at that. I'm not going to say anything more about what this map has to offer. It's a heck of a lot of fun. Each team starts on their own side. You got to get into the middle, go get the cabbage, bring it back. Whoever brings back the most cabbages wins. So it's a lot of fun. That's it for this one. Just a little intro as to what is upcoming on this channel. If you like it, subscribe. If not, no worries. I'll see you guys in the next one.